Just a reminder, this game is rated M by the ESRB. Hello everybody and welcome to Shields Gaming. My name is Kelsey and today we continue Telltale's The Walking Dead. When we last left off, Lee and Kenny decided to take a trip down to the river to find a boat, and the only thing they found there were a bunch of dead bodies piled up and very scary looking. We actually met a stranger who, like most of the women this game, was not very friendly and actually hit Kenny upside the head. But she told us those bodies, the pile of bodies, belonged to a place called Crawford, which I'm not looking forward to meeting because apparently they kill children, so that should be fun. But we actually got separated from the group whenever we were heading back because of zombies, of course, and ended up in the sewers, so I'm not sure what's gonna happen there, but it seemed like a nice place for a sewer. So without further ado, let's jump in. Okay, well, so can't really go back up there.
No going back now.
He seems like he really wants a hug. So, let's see.
Feels solid.
Interesting. Well, yeah, it's been here for this long. Really, what makes sewers like
No
this
way I can
anymore?
pry that open.
But I do still have her tool and the walkie-talkie. Sewers in Savannah actually look like, because seems outdated. Oh god, he's gonna fall and hit his head. This is Lee we're talking about. Come on, it's just slight incline. I wonder how likely it is that there's zombies in the sewers. Because then you could just live in the sewers for the rest of your life. Plentiful food. See the mice in the ground?
Half-eaten sewer rats. Walkers must be down here too.
Never mind.
Ain't touching that. Last thing I need is some god-awful disease.
It's like nope, nope, and nope, nope. What Lee doesn't know is that he does have a disease.
Turn anymore in that direction.
Okay. Always go right. What did that do? Oh, snap. Is that a good thing?
Good thing I'm out here and not in there.
He's like, I want to take a bath.
Seems loose. Shit.
Thank you. this way? Okay, now I can stand up. Put this thing on here. Am I about to get eaten? I feel like I'm about to get eaten. This way. And I'm gonna run back in that tunnel. Run. He's not running, he's standing. He's rushing.
Here they come.
Yeah, get back in there. Go! Sometimes I click and it just doesn't click. Okay, that was stressful. Now that I've turned on all of the water, there were. Okay, it's not red anymore, so I think it's okay. Alright. Man, I'm a genius. Alright. Oh. Chuck!
Oh my god. Chuck, we must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
His intestines are everywhere.
No bullets. He wants to save the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
This is all because of Ben. Ben is becoming my least favorite. Ben is the reason why Doug is gone. Not completely true, but what I feel anyway. What is she doing? Sneak up on her and stab her. Grabby zombies. Get off me. Okay, and then this one. Luckily they really want a bath. Alright. Okay. Sometimes they just know how to build the tension. What's up? Here. There's a door. We've got a door. What is this? No dumping?
It's just a sign.
Oh. You're just so negative, V. Sometimes signs are helpful. How else would we have known not to dump?
Those bars are way too solid.
It's kind of an eyebrow. Still solid.
I'm not gonna be able to pry these bars with this.
Whenever I create a sewer system in the future, I'm gonna make sure people are able to pry it open so that they can escape from zombies. Locked.
Fucking perfect.
Can I, like, knock? No.
Shit, it broke off.
Aw, come on.
I already tried that. It ain't gonna budge.
Well, all we've got left is the sign.
Don't think that's gonna help me find a way out of here. Damn.
Shut.
I can't reach it.
Maybe if I use her climby thingy. You gotta have to What the hell?
What the hell?
See, a sign is not just a sign. Come on, Lee. See? This is smart sewer design. Escape hatch. Oh man, Chuck. At least you didn't have to see any more little girls die. That's a plus, I guess.
What the hell?
Fallout? This isn't Fallout.
Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
And welcome to Fallout 4.
Wonder if someone's living down here.
I would say someone's living
Look
down
at all
here.
This. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
If it was a nuclear fallout shelter, why is the opening, like, a sign in a sewer? Like, that doesn't seem very smart. Seems like you'd want something a little more sturdy. Oh. Hello, everybody! This is
Goodbye.
Awkward.
It's alright. It It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I can't. I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I think you better start talking.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
I like it. Guy.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
I just take people's guns.
You're really not from Crawford?
No. I'm really not.
Well,
I'll just keep
we are. Or were.
I have three.
We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so... you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this?
The morgue? People's medical records? My God.
Yeah, irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
My group and I were up by the river looking for a boat. Now I just want to get out of here and find them again.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, I'm sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
Yeah.
Yeah. She's probably already wondering where I am.
Well, we can't have that, can we?
Vern, what the hell are you doing?
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it.
I promise I won't get this.
Let's go see about your daughter.
Like the last one. They could come, too. Although this is a pretty nice place. Won't last long, but... it'd be fine. He's got the Lee. Lee will keep him safe. Unless Clementine's in danger and Ben's around.
Clementine? Clem?
There's nothing in here, Molly.
Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
So friendly. God. really think about it, Katja's the only woman
Lee,
in this game
thank
that
God
was, like,
you're back.
Friendly.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Handy.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
That wasn't really the
You
deal,
have to help
but...
us. Please.
Okay, back off, crazy lady.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
She needs to learn about personal bubbles.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. Now, why don't you go find your little girl?
Oh, yeah. Forget about that.
Clementine.
Oh, God.
Clementine?
Hopefully she did not get taken. I could not handle that. Please be in door number one.
Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
This is cool. I get to actually look around the house.
Clem's drawings. But where is she?
It would have been a cool feature if they would have added like a little bonus section of Clem's drawings.
Clem, you in here?
I think that would have been cute.
Clementine?
Behind the shelf? Are you in the couch?
I'll have time to rest later.
Lee doesn't take naps. He hasn't slept for days, but he's totally fine. Is that where Omid and Krista were? No, it says bathroom.
Clementine, you here? Clem?
Why isn't she here? Why doesn't anybody know where she is?
Ain't got time for that.
I'm getting frustrated.
Hello?
Molly.
What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Yeah.
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
I don't care about that. I just want to find Clementine.
But I want to see everything. I want to find her too.
Clementine?
Just a case. You never know.
No sign of her in here.
Oh my God, she's probably gonna... kidnapped, and I cannot deal with that. Some perv took Clementine, I swear to God. I will destroy him.
Don't see her out there.
I will burn this whole city.
Clementine! You up there? Shit. Where could she be? Clem? Clementine?
That's where Omid and Krista were. Hopefully she's down.
Clementine! Come out! Please!
Kenny.
Kenny?
You're the babysitter, Kenny.
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. You want to throw down again, like back on the train? Because I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
Hey, take it easy. Think you've had enough.
To hell with you!
Never tell a drunk
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked!
Yeah, even more so.
Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us. That crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Chuck got him into this. Hi, Ben. I would just like to know where Clementine is. Can you please...
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, how did Clementine sneak out of the house?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here.
You're fired.
She was frantic, and things got kinda crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
It's okay. I'm not mad at you. I just want to know where she is.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own?
No,
with no one watching her?
No.
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be, or it's your ass.
I'm gonna kill him. If Clementine's been taken by that pervert, then I'm gonna kill him.
Clementine? Clementine!
What
the hell happened back here?
Clementine, are you in the shed?
Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Oh my god. Please be okay. I have failed as a caretaker. She can't be my daughter anymore. But she... What was that? I knew it. She's in there.
Hey, girl.
Come look. Look what I found.
I wasn't worried. I wasn't worried at all. It's a boat, isn't it? What is it? A mother freaking boat. I knew it. People don't just leave their boats on the river.
Whoa.
I know, right?
Ready to put down the bottle now, Kenny? That's what I thought. Wow. Really crazy moment turned into a really good moment. It's insane. Like I was saying, rich people don't keep their boats on the river. All of them. Got a little speedboat, there's no reason not keeping your backyard. I don't want to live on that thing, though. That's for sure.
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Yeah, I'll agree to that.
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
We should go back out on the street, see what we can find.
That's not gonna work. Crawford took everything and brought it inside their walls. They siphoned every gas tank, stripped every battery. There's nothing left out there. You saw that for yourselves.
She's right.
Well, what about this Crawford place? Sounds like they'd have everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind?
Really bad place.
But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
I just so happen to actually have one. We came by train.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford? I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I actually missed that last combo piece just because I didn't...
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Crawford...
I can't lie to you, Clem. Yeah, it's gonna be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omid better and get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
Me either.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember?
She's coming.
Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right? Can't I come with you?
I don't want to leave her here again. I can't do that. If I leave her here again, she'll probably get taken because the only person to protect her is, like, laying up.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
It's scary to take her into that because I know she's, like, a little girl supposed to be taking care of her, but at the same time, I would rather know where she is at all times. The being separated from her thing freaked me out. I didn't like it. Really should get a nice pair of pants and tennis shoes, though. I feel like she'd benefit from that.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people, even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly?
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose, before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of...
Hello.
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This isn't up for debate, Vernon. Decision's made.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's
really
coming.
Care.
Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
She's my adopted daughter, and I will do as I please. Oh, poor Ben. I feel like he's really gotten the short end of the stick on everything. Everybody treats him poorly. But then again, kind of a wuss.
This should be it.
Alright. We're actually going to end it there. It's a little over time. Actually, it's about right at time, so... Anyway, we're breaking into Crawford secretly, quietly, stealthily. Hopefully nothing goes bad, and we're taking Clementine. Which I don't know if there was ever an option to not take her. Like, I feel like she would have just kind of forced that issue or just shown up, but... At least this way we have a control of the situation, and her popping up and almost getting killed is not gonna happen this time, so... Anyway, hopefully everything goes smoothly at Crawford. We'll just have to find out next time. So I'll see you guys back here on Friday.